sit in front of the ring, it all looks seamless, you know. That bull every 40 seconds. It takes a ton of people to pull off the day, but probably more importantly, it takes, you know, the attention to detail of the crew. It's a one-day event, but it's a 364-day preparation period. You know, our customers have always supported us through thick and thin. And, you know, I mean, we've had droughts and blizzards and, you know, 2 feet of snow and 40 below sail day and BSE, and they were always there. We've had in excess of 45 bull sails in the ice. First of all, they were in the what's now the convention center.
The Stockade.
That was a bull sail place started in the 80s, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Because Robin was in her little snowsuit running around.
I've never seen what they do. Yeah. I'm always the guy on the block, never seen it.
He never gets off the block except to run to the bathroom real quick. Tried getting new people in this year on the block, and that was really good because we're getting older, so we need these new people coming up.
Cattle people and farm people, and they're all salt of the